As long as I can remember, I've wanted to sing. But it turned out not everybody loved the sound of my voice as much as my mum did. And I got teased and bullied. It was a seemingly endless drama full of singing and violence. Kind of like an opera.
Ah!
The opera of my life.
I knew you were mad for opera, but I didn't know you were completely psycho for it.
There's an opera school that I'm saving up to go to in Venice.
Have you signed up for the contest?
£300 to the winner.
What are you wearing?
My God, he swallowed Pavarotti!
I'm actually here.
Opera school.
In Venice.
You need to steal the heart of the audience. And you cannot steal unless you have the nerves of the thief. You lack too much the confidence. For me, you are not an opera singer, not yet, and maybe never.
You have had your great adventure, but this is your life now.
I think I am only truly happy when I'm listening to your singing opera.
What is that?
Some talent competition where the best performer in Britain gets £100,000.
We'll do it.
Toss a coin. Heads, I press send. Tails, we forget all about it.
Right.
What are you here for today, Paul?
To sing opera.
You gotta see this.
Ready when you are.
You know what you were put on this earth to do. You have an actual talent for singing.
But that was surprisingly exhilarating.
You can be very proud of yourself.
So you've shattered your collarbone, broken four ribs, and dislocated your pelvis.
You have got to stop doing this to me.